miss out on my last night of freedom.
No, I don't mean don't go. I mean, is that really how you see it?
See it? Well, I see it as the last night before the biggest adventure of my life. Oh, come here.
I remember how I said I wanted to find my dad.
We've been through this 1,000 times, Sophie. You don't need your dad. I'm right here, alright?
Yeah, but Skye, whatever happens, you'll never leave me, will you?
Are you crazy? You've turned my world upside down.
Well, it's gone all wrong anyway. Skye, I need your help.
Why? What happened?
It's a mess, and it's all my fault. I know I shouldn't have had, but I read my mom's diary, and I've got 3 possible dads, and I invited them all to the wedding, and I thought I would know my dad as soon as I saw him, but I didn't. And now I'm waiting for my dad to give me away, and...
Slow down. Go back a bit. You did what?
I invited my dads to the wedding. It was 3 months ago. I never dreamed they'd all say yes.
3 months?
Skye, you've got to help me.
Why did you tell me?
I knew you wouldn't like it.
I thought we talked about everything. I thought we trusted each other. You went behind my back to some stranger?
It wasn't like that.
Is that what this big white wedding's for? It's a setup so you can find your dad?
No, that's not it!
I wanted to take a boat out to the mainland, just get married with a couple of witnesses. You insisted on this fantasy wedding just so you could play happy families.
No, that's not it! It's knowing who I am. I wanted to get married knowing who I am.
It doesn't come from knowing who your dad is, Sophie. It comes from you. How would you feel if I lied to you? I was marrying you because I loved you, you know? I thought that's what you wanted. I just don't know anymore.
You don't know if you love me?